Welcome to, basically a PSA. I'm Lostwolfe, and we're just going to play a little bit of Magic, and I'm going to talk to you. It was going to be Eternal, but then I finished all the quests for Eternal, and as you see here, I've got stuff I need to do that gets me to 15 wins, so I'm going to just do some of that while we talk. Might not even be a game, because what I have to talk about isn't going to take terribly long. Let's just get ourselves a game going first. Now, winning at 1 life is the same as winning at 20. A very true thing for, especially, control decks. Okay, we have a match. Hello, Relentless. You are my opponent. This is a keep hand. That's pretty good. I like it. It's very slow and clunky, but it's a keep hand. Hello, Mr. Relentless. So, let's start this off. Oh, good game. Let's start this off by telling you what's, happened. I mentioned this in the pack opening video for Eternal, but I'm going to talk about it here again so that everyone is caught up. I woke up last week on Tuesday. I had a little bit of a twinge in my back, and then Wednesday arrived and the twinge was a little bit more ominous. And then by Thursday I was like, maybe I need to go see a chiropractor. So I got myself a chiropractor visit. He had a look-see, and he bent me back into shape. But over the weekend, it transpired that didn't help. I was feeling very miserable by the Monday. But fortunately, he was kind enough to make a plan where I got in to see him on the Monday. Oh, this person is going to counter, aren't they? Boo. Boo, friend. Why would you do that? Okay, maybe they're not. They're going to bounce one guy. They're going to bounce the adapt guy. Which I guess makes some amount of sense. So, by the Friday, like I said, I was in excruciating pain. He bent me right. I went back on Monday, he did it again, and I still didn't feel great. I felt miserable, and we should try and blast this now. And, so I figured, well, maybe what I'll do is I will take myself over to a proper doctor. Proper doctor took one look at me and went, yes, you're back. So what it transpires, what he thinks has happened, is that I have pulled a muscle, essentially. But I pulled a muscle in a fantastically awkward spot. It's a spot where I don't think he has a counterspell. It's a spot where basically, it's on the right hand side of my back at the very bottom. And so leaning or moving or doing anything like that is supremely, supremely awkward. And it has left me basically not debilitated, because as you can hear, I can talk and do things and all that. But, when I wake up, when I roll out of bed, it is at its worst. It's most excruciating. And it's led me to feeling like, I have to sort of take it a little bit easier than usual. So I haven't been trying to do anything particularly hardcore or anything. Oh, goodness, look at this nonsense. But he can't tap because he has no pirates. So I haven't necessarily been recording for YouTube or doing anything like that. And I'd like to. But anyway, so I went back to the doctor. and today, because the pressure on my I guess I take this. The doctor decided that maybe the original strategy that he was going for, because he decided just to put patches on my back, might not be enough. So he's upped the dosage of anti-inflammatories that are going to go into my system. And he's basically said, you know, just take these for 5 days, see how you go. And if you're still not better, then that's a problem. I'm hoping that it will be better, but you never know. We will grab this. And then we will play that. Yeah. So that's where I'm at. It is, pretty much excruciating, but I will survive. And that is basically it. I don't know when regular videos will start going up again. I first want to try and shake the back issue. And if that happens timeously, well, then that's good and so be it. If it doesn't happen timeously, I'll keep on trying to give you updates like this where I play something, you know, that doesn't take too long to play. And where I can sort of talk to you about it. But that is basically it. I won. I'm happy with winning, and I've told you everything I need to tell you, so let's look at what the card is. Oh boy, yay, Guide Self Rebooter. Not a bad card. It's not a card I'm thrilled about. At this point, all I can tell you is that I'll see you when I see you, but I appreciate your continued support, and I can enjoy talking to you guys in the comments when I sit down and can do that. But we will meet up again soon. I'm going to try again in about 3 days to record a video just like this, just so you can know where I'm at. And then we'll talk a little bit more about what's going to happen next. But I shall see you all soon. Have a wonderful evening, and good night for now, folks.